soon to be wife. The day is finally here. I may not show excitement the same way you do, but believe me, I'm excited for this day. I can't wait to see how beautiful you look today, although you always look beautiful to me. I love you very much, and I can't wait to be your husband. I'm looking forward to our next chapter together. Love, Gary, your soon-to-be husband.
Take this woman, Caroline, as your wife, to love her and to honor her, to nurture and support her in times of joy and in times of difficulty.
I do.
Do you, Caroline, take this man, Gary, as your husband? Do you promise to remain by his side, regardless of what trouble befalls you, to forsake temptation and to remain steadfast and true?
You bet I do.
Do you promise with all your heart and soul to honor this vow till death do you part?
I do.
It is my great pleasure and privilege to now pronounce you husband and wife. Gary, you may kiss your beautiful bride.
Every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand.
From the moment that you and Caroline started dating, I knew this day was a matter of time. Caroline, you were one of the sweetest, most caring people that I've ever met.
I'd written a whole speech about Caroline and my friendship over the last 20 years, and how Gary was around for every single piece of it.